broken his stick. Here come the Rangers. Gavrik, little chip play. What a save by Broger. Tried to chip it over top of him. Come alive again.
Well, how about this save early on by Broger? 40-year-old still has some flexibility. He makes a great effort to keep one out this time.
Letang looks at the net. His shot as he broke his stick was knocked down, and now he's got to hustle. As the Canadians broke up and turned the puck over in the neutral zone. Crosby shoots. Great save by Price.
A turnover here. A chance offensively. Good hustle coming back. Creates this chance. Crisscross. Perfect shot. And Glenn, that's got to be a great feeling. The crowd comes to its feet.
Well, you've got the best player in the world. 25 feet and arguably one of the best goalies in the world.
Ladd in the high slot. That's Wheeler. Wheeler holding the puck. Fires all over the net. Save. Oh, my goodness. Quick got his leg out.
He slid across trying to follow the pass and his stick got caught, I believe, and coming across and he fell onto his stomach. That's what I couldn't figure out. And there comes the back leg up. And he kicks that shot from Wheeler out of harm's way. And that's just not the best technical way to play goaltending. But I'll tell you, man, is he something else.
Beverly also getting an assist on the goal as the Avs attack again. It bounces in front. Lettinen, I thought he had it. Now it's loose back at the net. Mitchell trying to wrap around. And Lettinen, I think, got the puck.
He did.
That's some kind of save.
This looks relatively harmless. But he can't gather in that. Talbot comes in and bangs some bodies in front. They nudge it loose. Lettinen has to scramble and gah! Wow. Kari kept his eye on it. Boy, this is panic. Keep your eye. Keep your eye. Tried to shelf it. Here it is. Shoot it here. Oh, he gets it with the boot. And it falls right underneath. They'll have a look at that. You get pad, then off the pipe and out. This will tell you. Maybe. No goal.
No goal.
That is the... He went at him like a spider monkey there with a full scissor kick to keep that out.
Hansen wins the draw from Dominic Moore. Now Murray through center. Oh, that took a strange bounce off the boards. What a stop by Henrik Lundqvist!
You have got to be kidding me. That's a wide open net. That effort. I mean, look at this. Johansson, we just get through talking about him. Oh. What an unbelievable save. How do you do that? There it is again. Funny bounce off the boards. Lundqvist wants to stop it behind the net, and that's just fantastic. The fans here get a chance to see it again on the big scoreboard. They just ooh it on. I mean, it was just spectacular.
Voracek tried to stick handle his way through, but that was blocked by Spalding.
Oh, and a strange bounce out in front, and what a stop there by Hutton. Carter Hutton came back out in front, dove, and took away what appeared to be a sure goal. There's going to be a penalty on the play.
Whoa.
But when Carter Hutton looks back on his career many years from now, that might be the highlight save.
You talk about a sliding grab for a shortstop on a ball getting through the infield, Pete. Carter Hutton caught out of the net thinking the puck is going to go around behind the net. He hits it with his own stick. He knocks it out. And then the Philadelphia Flyer player who's cruising down the middle just throws it right off the net quickly. And I think it might have been Matt Reed.
So leg one in the box for the trip.
As it hit Ribeiro in front, I believe, of Vasilevsky.
I think Vasilevsky knocked him down because...
Here's a shot.
Oh,
by Vasilevsky there on Mike Ribeiro on the second try after an earlier stop.
Brought to you by H.H. Gregg. And watch this on a rebound play. Vasilevsky stretching that left pad out there and getting Ribeiro's shot with his left toe on a tremendous save to keep this game scoreless. He took that rebound and thought he had an open net. But not so fast as he was able to get that pad over there. Wow, what a save.
Now, moves it along, unattainable for Yurko. Carl tries to spring the Menstikov, and here he comes. He'll drop it back. Brian Boyle scores! No, Mrazek got it! Mrazek!
Mrazek recovered. Boyle thought he had it, and it's blown dead.
Can't make it clear. Domestikov with the steal, and then Brian Boyle, a little pump fake. He's got the entire net. What a stop by Mrazek. You never give up on a play. He extends the paddle. I mean, this puck's halfway up the net, and he's able to get it. You talk about keeping your team within range at a critical time in the hockey game. Tampa gets a 3-0 lead here. Now you're in real trouble. What a stop, and because Mrazek's on top of that puck, that's why the whistle went. Referee loses sight. Boyle gets robbed.
Bobby Ryan leaves it there for Carlson. Carlson into the Penguin zone. Carlson drops it off. MacArthur back to Carlson. Oh, my goodness! Marc-Andre Fleury with one of the most amazing saves I've ever seen, and now we got a battle over there in the corner with Fleury holding the puck in his glove. Well, we've seen a lot of great glove saves.
We've seen a lot of great glove saves.
Bobby,
that was right in front of my face. I saw a wide open net. I saw Carlson measure it up. And then I saw this big white leather thing come out. We looked at each other in disbelief. We just could not believe what we saw. Marc-Andre Fleury reached up, thrust up with that glove. Look how low the glove is. He keeps his eye on it. He's got to reach up. Take a look at the overhand, and this thing's right about on the goal line.
That's one of the greatest saves I've ever seen.
Chen. He controls, looks towards goal, drops it back to the point instead. Here's Grossman with a wrist shot, and Brodeur snatches it out of midair. Chen does a good job of getting it to Nicholas Grossman. Has one goal already, the only one of the season, but Marty Brodeur fights through a screen. But watch this here now. Look at this here. Brodeur can't see anything, and then look at this mitt. All he knows is it's coming over there somewhere. Marty going forward, catches it with the top of the webbing, and makes a spectacular save. My goodness, that was one of the best screenshots saves you're ever going to see.